agree to the protection under 201, but I also realize the magnitude of your problems, great overcapacity worldwide in steel, and the pervasive subsidizing and dumping that's been going on, so that's why I agreed to and heartily support the comprehensive fair trade program that Bill Brock has just announced, I know. And I'm confident that we'll give the time we need and certainty so that we can become competitive again in the world market. I hope that we can all make use of it and that it will.
Well, we shall, and we are, right? And we are committed to truly be competitive in our own market, and we're making strides there. I think I hope we can just keep the recovery going, and then now we can start to participate in it.
Our ambition, Mr. President, is to do as well in the steel industry as you're doing in the poll.
That would be good. We should all be so lucky. I promise you that will too.
I have to keep telling myself, though, that I'm not going to let myself get overjoyed with what President Dewey told me. I don't know why the Constitution didn't contain a clause someplace that a situation such as this that maybe you could just call the other fellow up and say, give up.
Well, we will, Mr. President. I'm sure that each of us.